बेटा, नाउ यू अंडरस्टूड व्हाट आर इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शंस एंड हाउ टू फाइंड द इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शंस. सो हियर वी विल बी सॉल्विंग द क्वेश्चंस. वी विल बी फाइंडिंग द इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शन फॉर द पर्टिकुलर फ्रैक्शन. सो राइट टू इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शंस फॉर द फॉलोइंग. सो माय फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज 1/4. I have to find the two equivalent fractions for 1/4. So what I will be doing? I will be multiplying my numerator as well as my denominator with any number of my own choice. Suppose here I am multiplying my numerator with 2. So I need to multiply my denominator also with 2. 1 2s are 2 and 4 2s are 8. So this is my first equivalent fraction. Yes. Now for second equivalent fraction, again I have to write 1/4 only, and again I will be multiplying my numerator as well as my denominator with any number of my own choice. I can multiply here with 3, I can multiply with 4, 5, 6, any number of my own choice. But right now I am multiplying my numerator with 3 as well as my denominator with 3. So 1 3 is a 3, 4 3 is a 12, and this is my second equivalent fraction. So in this way I was supposed to find only two equivalent fraction, and these two I got. So in the last I can write, hence 1/4 is equals to 2/8 is equals to 3/12. One more question we will be doing here. My second question is 2/3. Again, I need to find the equivalent fraction for 2/3. So what I will be doing? I will be multiplying my numerator as well as my denominator with any number of my own choice. So here I am multiplying my numerator with 2, and denominator also I am multiplying with 2. So 2 2s are 4, 3 2s are 6. So this is my first equivalent fraction. Now again I have to find the second equivalent fraction. So what I will be doing? I will write this 2/3 again. Now again I will multiply my numerator as well as my denominator with any number of my own choice. Here I am multiplying with 3. My numerator also as well as my denominator. So 2 3s are 6 and 3 3s are 9. So this is my second equivalent fraction. So in the last I can write, hence my question was 2/3 is equals to 4/6 is equals to 6/9. I hope you understood. Thank you.